Anyone who thinks that you can have infinite growth in a finite environment is either a madman or an economist. In schools, haters throw slurs as they're stirring the nerves as their nervous reserve, cursing the hurdles that make this lonely walk. Skaters smoke herbs in the burbs as they lurk curbs where they're learning to swerve curves and emerge as the next Tony Hawk. Eagle-eyed thieves who lie while seeking their prey. Pray the judge won't grant a big bird when he leads them away. Way the odds are going cold turkey for even a day. They cannot when it's their own yearnings that lead them astray. Straight bullets hit civilians, spilling the blood of Syrian citizens or Sicilians. Dodging the local mafia, Europeans pillaging, killing, plundering villages, stripping them of their millions, robbing the coast of Africa. Britain's got its billions, but it's been ducked of dominion. The nation's no longer minions, dunamis without exousia. Imperialism, their power steering decisions, attacking autonomy for a fattened economy. Back to Birmingham, a bloke's tobacco is burning. He chokes and chats with the birds and his home is lacking refurbishment. Suffers from loneliness, birds his only associates. Yearns for closeness or solvency, sniffs attracting a thirstiness for something deeper, a piece of passing the turbulence. A diamond in the dirt like that recent rapper from Erdington's last album, a fast outcome he's seeking.
Anyway, there's more to discuss.
Cause bear youngers who are trapped in the trap are in country cracking. The crack of their bums ain't travelling back to their funds are sizable. Addicts who are lacking the cash are begging, harassing the passers. Heroines tattered them, now they're unrecognisable. Middle class Americans, merry, married and ready to settle. Carry a legacy while achieving a fantasy. Now wrestle reality and the perils of tragedy. It's now apparent their American dream was a fallacy.